You know that division is a repeated subtraction. Division by grouping. Here, 36 balls are arranged in 4 each. It makes 9 groups. Observe here. 36 balls are arranged in 4 each. So, it makes 9 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is one group. process. Observe an example here. Divide 84 by 4. This is the bigger number. We cannot use this above method because it is time consuming. So, and difficult to follow the above method. So, we have to use the standard method for bigger numbers. This 84 is divided. First we consider the bigger number here. That is 8. You know that 4 to the 8. Right? Reminder. So, this method of division is called standard division of algorithm. This method of division is called standard division of algorithm. This method of division we call standard division of algorithm. Now consider another example. Divide 49 by 2. Divide 49 by 2 by using standard division of algorithm. Standard division of algorithm.